After months of silence, Irrfan Khan finally spoke of his treatment. Letting us know the current status of his chemotherapy, Irrfan said, "I have had the fourth cycle of chemo and I have to have six cycles and then we need to have a scan. After the third cycle, the scan was positive, but we need to see after the sixth scan and then we'll see where it takes me." Hiding the sorrowness in his voice, he managed to keep everyone positive about how unpredictable life is. He says, "There's no guarantee of life with anybody. My mind could always tell me to hang a kind of chip on your neck and say, I have this disease and I could die in a few months or a year or two. Or I could just avoid this conversation completely and live my life the way it offers me. And it offers me so much. I admit, I was walking around with blinders. I couldn't see what it offered me. You stop your contemplation, you stop your planning, you stop the noise. You see the other aspect of it. It gives you so much. Life offers you so much. That's why I feel like I have no other words but thanks. There are no other words, there's no other demand, there's no other prayer."